And we're about to enter to the stadium towards the Gambia play against South Sudan. How has it been for you quickly? It has been a long journey.
Definitely, it has been a long journey, but as you said, finally we are at the ground, and a few minutes from now, the kickoff will be done between South Sudan and the Gambia. I'm expecting another good performance from the points and also another fast appearance from the big people that will come.
So, would you predict the game? The Gambia is ranked above South Sudan when you look at the rankings.
Yes.
And South Sudan is the only country in this group that is used to play in the African competition. At least for the Gambia, we have made it to AFCON in Cameroon last year. Would you predict the outcome of the game?
Yeah, definitely. I will go in for a 3-1 win for Gambia, because in football there are winnable fixtures. So, fixtures like this Gambia, South Sudan, people didn't have to run for a win for more than almost 9 or 8 years. And I think it shouldn't be a problem for Gambia, so I'm going in for a 3-1 win for this sport.
Interesting. Kasim is going in for a 3-1 win in favor of Gambia.
Beautiful game.